A busy day for police in Walker County, where they discovered two bodies. The first was pulled from Burnt Cane Creek, just south of the Dora community. Coroner Jack Joey Vick tells us that fishermen found the remains of a body in women's clothing. However, the body was so badly decomposed, the sex of the person could not be determined.